और जिस दिन आपने मुझे नशा करा हुआ देख लिया, देख लिया ना सर,
इंजेक्शन लगाता था, इंजेक्शन आउट हो गया, इस बेसिक हो गया। आया तो पैसे कमा नहीं पाया, इस टेंशन में मैंने ड्रग्स यूज किया। इंसान की आत्मा मरने के बाद नथिंग सर, आई एम लास्ट स्टेप, गॉड इज नॉट गिव मी दैट। बहुत दुखी हो चुका हूँ मैं जमुना में भी कूद गया हूँ, बस अड्डे नहीं है, जाली लगा हुआ है, उसके ऊपर से भी कूद गया, फिर भी मैं नहीं मरा।
He would get up, maybe he's in the park in the night or under a flyover, he would get up and the first thing he does is not a cup of tea or coffee and breakfast as we all do, but he would pick up his bag and start moving. He collects dump, old paper, plastic, iron, whatever he can get his hands on. First sort of junk dealer he comes across or reaches, he sells his stuff, gets whatever little money he can, and goes and buys his first fix for the morning.
खून इतना काला क्यों बांटते हैं कि दूसरे से इतना करे लेकिन ये तो देना ऐसा जैसे भी पता नहीं है जब बंदा धन से मांग नहीं रहा खरीद रहा
So one of the main focus is the needle syringe exchange program. So we give out new needles and syringes every morning to about 3,500 clients every day, and encourage return of used and old injecting equipment. Kind of support that they are to each other is amazing. Other than sharing drugs, they share everything. They're a written off population. They're a totally written off population. Yeah. So it doesn't matter to anyone whether they're dying or not. Yeah. So you actually sometimes in your mind think, should I really help this man to treat tuberculosis? Or let him die? Because he's gonna die anyway. You know? I mean, you get that thought sometimes because I think it's part of the frustration that you sort of live with. And it's always a challenge. I mean, every day is a challenge. Every day is a challenge. You know, you can't say, wow, today's been good for clients. Nah.
कौन लेके आ रहा है यार? कौन लेके आ रहा है? ये कौन लेके आया पैसे बताया क्या जो भी है लेके आया कौन लेके आया कौन
क्या है क्या
सामान है
तूने
लेके आया कौन
कौन
लेके आया अरे पीछे रखा माल डांगा था पीछे रखा यहाँ हवा से उड़ के आ गया मोटा अपना यह बदल दे ऐसा काम
मत कर बाबू मत कर
फिर तो गाली दे रहा है फिर तो गाली दे रहा है ये उड़ के आ गया
तो अपने दिमाग से सोच रहा तू पकड़
तू पकड़
क्या बोल रहा है
पकड़
खत्म कर जा भाई
साले चतना है बाबू
मेरे को बोल रहा
कमजोर आदमी
मेरे को बोल रहा
जाओ
पीछे रखा मैं एक सेकंड में उठा लिया
I see other people, well, they look better. They seem to be doing much better than me. Yeah. This guy has a car, he has a scooter, he has a bike. I have absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. It's all dark. What the hell am I supposed to do with my life, yeah? And I think for any of us, whether it's a street-based drug user or a non-drug user, it's very hard to survive in this world when you're all by yourself. Because they've been totally destroyed physically, medically, emotionally, you know, they've been totally finished. So these are the kind of guys you can't forget them. You can't forget them. They will never go away from your lives, you know. And you will always do what you can